Good afternoon and salutations. My name is Calypso, aka Mint Carousel, and welcome to the stream. We're doing some more Nihilumbra. I guess that's just it. I mean, this is more Nihilumbra. Let's see how far we have. We only have 3 more. I think we can finish the Frozen Cliffs today. Probably, maybe even within the hour. So let's get going. Oh! Okay. Okay. Whew! Okay, that was kind of funny. It launched me. Launch? Blah. Oh-ho. No fire, no ice, no sand. So what do I have? I have green and yellow. Okay, yellow's not gonna help me here. So green? Interesting. Oh. I know I did it back up there. But did... Oh, that might help. Let's see. Okay. And now green. Good. Now, I think this platform might be high enough. Okay, forgot I can't jump. Got it. Awesome. Okay. I guess we don't... They're just there. Just chilling, hanging out. Okay, good. 7 minutes in, minus like 2 minutes, and we are already done with... Oh god, oh no! Roman numerals again! 5, 6, 7! Okay. Now it's 8. Yes, 8 comes after 7. Something chasing me? No? Okay. Oh, hello! What do I do here? Okay, I'm gonna set up fire. Definitely enough time to do that. Alright then. Do way to you. What to use? I guess... Huh. Let's, okay, how about we try brown? Now this'll go down. Okay. There we go. And... Okay, can't use blue, so can't jump. Oh, I mean, can't do that. Can't use brown, right? Okay, that's brown. That is brown. So, wait. All of you are dead. The red flower can't save you now. So, what do I do? I'm gonna... Yeah, okay, yeah. Oh. Alright. Ooh. Hmm. Blue there. Well, I mean, not blue here, but not here. One, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. I guess I forgot to hit jump. Or I'm hitting something, I don't- Hold on. Maybe I have- oh god, do I have three things to worry about? Do I have to time the smashy and the spiky and these things? Because I need to be able to- I think I need to bounce up because I'm not- Maybe I'll get it this time. One more try. Because I don't think these are overly complicated, actually. Uh-huh, just kill me. Alright! Our first challenge of the day. Okay. Whew. But I got on there, so definitely the green is at least works. Ah, too early. Oh no. What happened? Did a spike somehow hit me? But I was under it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Like, come on. But like, come on. You're coming. Oh, you're not coming towards me. Okay. Oh, you're coming towards me now. So I'm gonna wait. But actually, could that be overcomplicating things? Possibly. But I wonder if I don't actually need the. Yes, okay. This might be better. Now I don't have to worry about the enemies. I just worry about timing those two things up there. Uh-oh. Can I not get up there? I thought I could. Let's... Hey, what? How did that hit me? How is that allowed to hit me? Okay, I can't actually get up there, so the brand is not gonna work. Well, it will work for trying to get up. If I've lost altitude here. Probably. Oh, yeah. Just go on by. Yeah, okay. Ugh. Let's go back to two colors. It's probably enough, actually. Doesn't actually matter if I can get back up here or not. The checkpoint's like right over here. Yes, yes. Oh my god. Alright, made it. Ah! So close. Oh god, okay. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. When I wanted to stop jumping, it didn't let me. Why is there a hitbox there or whatever? Like here. The spikes are up here. Well, why am I getting killed right down here? Okay, you're gonna come over. Oh, hey. Damn. Again. wonder if they can get all of them. No. Ugh, why didn't you go down? Come on. Come on. Come on. Hold on. Oh, hey! You're not allowed to do that. Well, I mean, whatever. Really? I don't think that's worth it. Let's just trap one of them. To make it easier. Yeah. Oh, right. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Miscounted. Okay. Okay, cool. You got stuck too? Interesting. I thought I was gonna get stuck too? No? Okay. How did I not die there? Kinda weird. At the bottom. Hey. I hate how every time you want to keep bouncing on the green, it doesn't let you. What am I saying? Seems seems like when you want to keep bouncing, it's so easy to stop. But if you want to stop bouncing, it becomes somehow the hardest thing in the universe. Come on. There we go. Wait, what? How is this gonna work out? Is it? As it was going down, huh? Huh? Oh, hit something. Oh, I have to move so I don't hit it again. Hold on, I think I know how to get them stuck to this wall. Uh-huh. Yeah, got it, okay. Yes, yes. Now continue your patrol into the wall. There we go. Now how about you? You too. God damn it. But that's it. That's how. Leading them to chase me changes their patrol path, so I can shift it over to cut or to intersect with the sticky wall. All right, another one, come on. Come on. Both of them? Now you. Unless. Could it be? No. Alright. Yes, yes, okay. Okay. Alright, so I won't get hit by that, but. Wait a minute, I don't even have to do that anymore, huh? I just have to worry about those. That's okay. Even though it's long, I can completely bypass whatever the hell this is. I don't have to do this, which is so good. I'm gonna speed this one up, though. Hey! Oh, that's green. Oh. Oh, no. That's weird. Alright, no, I still want brown. Come on. Is that close enough? Yes. Hey. Hey guys. Okay, there you go. Yes, yes. Follow me. Now get trapped. Oh. Okay. Now, time to figure this out. Get some speed up here. Yes. Oh, okay. Ah, okay. I'm very interested to know if anyone actually goes through the stompy bit there, but you don't have to. If you can manipulate the enemy's patrols, you can just trap them all and then just bypass the stompy spiky double trap altogether. That was great. Okay, so 15 minutes, I still think we can do this. Oh, all right. I understand. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I need to be way faster. Oh my god, I was muted. Cool. Yeah. It's so slow. No. How? I think there's some leeway here. Might have more time than I think. Okay, that's fine. Oh, okay. Hey. Okay, just some spikes. Oh, hey. Oh, no. Understand. Okay, I understand now. Okay. That's gonna be hard. Oh my god, okay. Oh, where am I gonna get the distance from, though? Now, how did that happen? Okay. How am I gonna get past this thing? Oh. Maybe I didn't get high enough on the... Why did that... Just on the edge. Oh, got it. Okay. Oh fuck, okay. Alright, I need blue. Hey. Okay, nope, it's not gonna work. Yeah, yeah, okay, they catch up to me before. Okay, I need to. Ugh. I know I've done this before. Okay, do not do this. Oh. Well, how did that work? Oh, okay. I'm just dead. Okay, so... how did that work out for me? Alright. Very... oh, fuck. Come on. Ugh. Huh. of that not working? Am I doing something different? Oh, thank God. Alright, I think we're done with, Alright, we are done with Nihilumbra for now. We will be playing the next game in the cycle when I return from the break, so I will need time to shut everything down, make a new post for social media, and to actually boot up the game, but in a couple minutes, the next game for the stream will be ready, so since it's a different game, I might as well say it. Up next in the rotation will be what is it again? Hold on. Ah! Okay, good. It's Stardew Valley. Something chill. So, right, for those of you watching on Twitch, stay tuned for the second program of the stream. For those of you watching on YouTube, this is the end of the video. And this will be the only Nihilumbra video up today. I guess you need that information. So this has been Nihilumbra, and it's signing out. Stay tuned.